Hey guys, my name is Tori, welcome to my channel. I'm going to just jump right into it, keep the intro very short. I think this is box number 8. I think I only get one more box, there's 9 total. So I should get the last box in October, actually, which I thought that I would get a box all the way up even to November. So I'm getting married in November, so I thought that was cool, but I guess next month will be the very last box of the series. So if you have another subscription box in mind that has a service, let me know and I might do it. All right, as always, I go in blind with these. I have no clue what is gonna be in the box, what to expect or anything. As always, the box is like that. This right here is the card that tells you everything that's inside the box. I'm not gonna look at that. Today's recipe book in this box has the grilled halibut and tomato sauce or salad and veggie Italian hoagies. I will probably never, and I do mean never, use any of these recipe cards, so they're kind of pointless for me. The first item is this. It's from the same brand that they had in here before, so I'm guessing that they... Kitty, what are you doing? Sorry, my cat was like digging in my underwear drawer. It was weird. This is a shower steamer in the scent eucalyptus. They've had this brand before and I believe they had a shower steamer in it. It really didn't work, honestly. It didn't do what it was supposed to do. I can't really smell anything from the package. Kitty, get down. Come on. Gosh, I'm trying to film. Trying to give you a better life. Oh my gosh, she's actually digging at my underwear. Kitty, quit.
Now you stop making me look like a liar. You don't look over here.
Okay, the camera's probably not at a good angle now or whatever. It's different, it's gonna bother you guys, whatever. Anyways, the next thing is vow journals, his and her journals. I already have vow journals, hers and his. I got the other vow journals from Miss to Mrs., the other wedding subscription box that I did, or bridal. So now I have duplicates. I'll probably just go ahead and give this away or sell it. I don't know what I'm gonna do at the end of this yet, but we'll see. Next is a garter that is blue. I actually don't have anything that's like something blue, but I'm like fairly certain this is not in a billion years going to fit my thigh. I have really big thighs right now. I've gained a lot of weight. There's no way in God's green earth this is gonna fit around my tree trunk thigh. Sorry, but yeah, not sorry, that will not work. Next is just a pin that is in another one of these little bags. I don't like the feeling of these bags. I just ripped it, like at all, but this is a cool little pin. It says bride on it. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. Hopefully, I think you can, but just a pin. The next item are these pair of earrings. These look extremely familiar for some reason. I swear they have already given these earrings before. Maybe I'm wrong, but this is what they look like. They're very pretty and girly. I assume that they're wanting the bride to wear these. I already have earrings, but I have 3 holes in my ears on each side. So I might just wear these on my wedding day in the second hole, because they are very pretty and they look nice, and they're probably like, I'd say 50, 40 bucks just based off of looking at it. And the very last item is this really cute little tote that says Mrs. on it. Oh, the Mrs., my bad. And then on the inside, it looks like that, and it has this little extra pocket inside of it. But I mean, it's really cute and it zips up, so that's really convenient. If you can get the zipper to work, maybe it won't be so convenient actually. Yeah, I can't get this thing to zip, what the heck. It's like oddly placed in the zipper, like it literally will not go. So that's kind of stupid. I don't know if they just did this for like looks. I assume not. Like, I think they just put the zipper too far up in this curve so it won't go down. I don't know, let me mess with it for a second and see if I can get it. Okay, finally I had to flip it inside out and pull it and it zips. It's kind of a pain in the butt to zip though, but it does zip, so that's nice. I could probably use this as a shopping bag for like fruits and vegetables. I bet it's washable. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and read the items and the retail prices for everything. So the crystal earrings are designed by the ring boxes. They retail a value of $29.99. The garter belt is created by the ring boxes. It is a retail value of $15. The spa item is created by Liz Zush, and it is a retail value of $5.99. The vow booklets is created by Stevie and Bean Papery, and it is a retail value of $14.26. Weird number. The diamond pin is created by the ring boxes, supposedly, and it is a retail value of $9.99 for a pin. No thank you, I'll get a freaking 100 pack for $9.99. And then the Mrs. Tote is created by the ring boxes, and it is a retail value of a whopping $20. But overall, everything looks nice, quality at least. I don't know how much of this stuff I'll actually use again, so subscription boxes are kind of hard in that sense, because you can just go buy the products that you want instead of getting a product in a box that you'll never use. But yeah, the box overall, out of 5, I would probably give it, for this specific one, like a 3.5. The items are nice quality. It at least has a theme, and some of the items I definitely could use. I think this is the second to last subscription box unboxing for the ring boxes, and going to be the second to last subscription box unboxing video on my channel, unless you guys tell me what you want to see me unbox and give you my real honest review, because I am a small YouTuber and I'm not getting paid to talk about these products. I'm not being coaxed by getting free items out of any of it. So I'm giving you my true honest opinion, and I will always do that on my channel. So if you have a subscription box that is not bridal related, because once this box is over, I will have already been married. So unless it's like a couples box or like a date night box or something related with couples or marriage, then I could do that. But I don't want to do like a pre-wedding box, just because I'll have already been married and none of these items will be anything to me because I will have been married. So yeah, I think you guys understand what I'm trying to say. But I'm gonna go though, so that I can go say hi to Trey and see him. He just got back from playing D&D. So yeah, I will talk to you guys soon. So thank you guys so much for watching. May all your stars align, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.